What's going on, guys? How are you guys doing today? It's your boy Eric Ortiz here at Omaha. We got here a little bit late. Well, I'm vlogging super late. We got here earlier. I'm so sorry. But yeah, we got here early. Earlier, we had to settle stuff down. And we are here at NebraskaCon Anime Convention. Yes, I'm a little bit of a nerd, but you know. But look at this view, though. Look at the view, though. Ooh, I love that view. I'm gonna be coming back here soon. But yeah, tonight we're gonna be just walking around, looking around, and all this, and look at all these people's cosplays and stuff. And yeah, well, I'll see you guys over there. And there's gonna be a big dance party coming soon, like 11. And we'll take a look at that. Right now, it's currently. It's around like 8 or 9 because I remember I can't really check the time. But yeah, okay, I'll see you guys at the convention.
Yeah, thank you.
So I have to go back because my phone is on 20%, which is not much, but I don't hate having it dead. So I have to go back for a little bit, and then whoops, they look great. I have so much experience here. This is my second year here. But I love it because they can show who they, like, they can express themselves, you know? It's like, I love it, you know? They don't have judgment, you know? They don't have people to judge them. They have the interest and stuff, you know? It's like, I love it. And I love people expressing their emotions and stuff and being free. And yeah, it's just an amazing experience, mentally and physically, especially. I would try coming to conventions like this. They're so much fun. All right, I'll get my charger now.
Hey there. There it is. Party.
That's a good question.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
That's awesome. Yeah.